Hi. In this video, you will learn how to set up the Norton Family account on your child's Windows PC or laptop. Norton Family is a parental control solution that helps parents or guardians monitor their children's online activities. To begin setting up the Norton Family account on a Windows PC or laptop, open a browser and go to my.norton.com. Click Sign In. Sign in with your account credentials. If you have an active subscription, you will see the Parental Controls tile. Click on the tile. Click Agree and Continue. Enter a name. Feel free to add your child's nickname. Next, select the restriction level based on your child's age. Norton Family applies predefined house rules based on the child's age. These rules can be customized later. Upload a photo or choose an avatar and then click Next. From the device type list, choose Windows and then click Next. If your child uses the same Windows PC or laptop that you are currently using, click Yes and then click Download Norton Family App. This will download an .exe file. Open the downloaded .exe file to download and install Norton Family on your child's PC or laptop. In the User Account Control window, click Yes. Read the End User License Agreement and then click Agree and Install. Once the installation is complete, click Continue to associate the current device with your child. Click Edit next to the child to whom you want to assign this device. Click Sign In As and choose the Windows accounts that your child uses. Click Save. Finally, you need to enable the Norton Family Browser extension on all the browsers independently on your child's PC or laptop for some Norton Family features to work properly. You can click on the link shown on your screen to learn more. After you have enabled the browser extensions, click OK. Click Finish to finish the setup. Alternatively, if your child uses a different Windows PC or laptop, choose No and then click Send an Email Download Link. Type a valid email ID and then click on the arrow button to send the download link to your email ID. Open this email on your child's PC or laptop and then click Setup Now. This will download an .exe file. That's it! You can now start monitoring your child's online activities by signing into my.norton.com. Alternatively, you can install the Norton Family for Parents app on your iOS devices or the parent mode of the Norton Family Parental Control app on your Android devices. Thanks for watching, and thanks for choosing Norton LifeLock for your security needs. For more information, please visit support.norton.com.